Welcome. Folks, thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports, along with Steve Kerr, Clark Kent.
I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord.
And it's going to be the Trailblazers off the tip. Lillard outside. Here's the three, and that one's good. He's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And he's on the board early. The first to strike there. Nice hoop.
Get that ball.
Out of bounds. Portland takes possession.
Remains Portland ball.
24 seconds on the shot clock. 24.
Lillard, right side. It's rebounded by Cowan.
The defense was ready for him that time, and they had to be. He is so powerful in the lane.
And the basket
by Lillard with the bucket.
And I like that move to the hoop. You use your speed, go around the bigger defender.
Here's Teodosic. Here's Weems. And it's sent back by Aldridge. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. Gets it to go.
Damian Lillard.
That's 7 points for Damian Lillard. And stolen by Lillard. No good. Solid defense right there from Mitsov. Shot to stop the run. Shot is off. Here's Matthews. And that concludes the first quarter of play. It's the Trailblazers. All right, the second quarter. And looking at what we've seen so far from the Trailblazers, guys, what do you think?
And the defense has been key in building this lead. They've really clamped down hard.
They've done a nice job, Steve. I think challenging every shot, a hand up on every shot.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. 4-point game. Williams can't. Hit.
Kind of rare to see him come up empty on a wide open look.
Jackson tries to keep it alive. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers.
And I don't really like that shot. He can make it occasionally, but to me, that's too deep.
And that definitely wasn't one of them.
Pushing it up. A pull-up. Nice jump shot.
Aaron good. Jackson.
Jackson's got his first 2 points of the night. And here we go with Mo Williams.
And no need to rush it. They can play for one shot.
And I think they should wait till about the 5-second mark to go for it. Textbook example there of how to use defense to create offense.
Yeah, beautiful transition play after the steal all the way to the basket.
Wasted no time going from... defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're still. Starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
Jackson misses.
Hey, right here.
Got it up. What a play. Simply. He drains it in at the buzzer.
And that now, presented by Sprint.
When the heat is on, my speed is on. When the heat is on, my speed is on. Cause you are, get ready, set, go, so let me proceed. No need to ever, ever worry. My speed, high speed, on camera is blurry. Y'all see, indeed, your boy's in a hurry. Come on, blasting and lightning strikes. I'm so psyched to light the track.
Halftime report presented by Sprint.
Here we go now. The start of the third quarter. Welcoming you back in a close. closely contested first half so far. You have to like what we've seen so far from Damian Lillard.
And what was most impressive was that his decision-making and his shot-taking was very disciplined and efficient. Really an excellent half.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Whether it's been from mid-range or inside, he was taking only what the defense was giving him. Not trying to do too much. I love the flow and rhythm he's playing with here.
Here's Teodosic. But they get it back. Here's Weems. And the baseline jumper, no good.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get too many better looks from that range.
He'll get no time at all on that one. Matthews has got six.
You know what, guys? He can really dive it up from the perimeter at times.
And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. There's the three. And another three for Cleveland.
But they're going on this run, and ball movement has been a big key.
Yeah, they have the defense on the run right now because every pass seems to have a purpose. They're getting great movement, great spacing, and they're really lining them up defensively. He's killing them with his poor shooting. The defense is more than willing to give him those shots now.
And they get it. Weems' shot is good.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Trailblazers?
Well, it's been an outstanding game for them in the open court. Their fast break points really stand out.
And the other thing they're doing is they're forcing turnovers and then converting those miscues into points at the other end.
Marcus Aldridge!
And the fans loving what's transpired here tonight. A really good victory for these guys.
Sure was. I mean, they did just what they needed to do to keep the visitors from getting any momentum going at all. And if they know what's good for them, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball to 3-point territory.
Well, you're right. Anything less than airtight defense on him will usually result in 3 points.
Beyond the arc. The jumper from the free throw line is good.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
And as it goes out of bounds, Cesca able to keep the ball. And Cesca making a change here. We've got 22 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. No good from Papaloukas. And here's Portland. Wesley Matthews on the wing. Takes the three. That is good.
Three ball.
What a serious game-clinching run. They've taken off here. Impressive.
No backing off. What a surge at the right time.
Now it's over. Blazers win.
And so Portland takes this one by a big margin. How much to be critical of with this win, Clark?
Not at all. I mean, they showed up not just to play. They showed up to give great effort and to win, and they did both.
And that'll do it for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. And now we present the Jordan Player of the Game, Wesley Matthews.